So, I decided to make the best Minecraft house tutorial you will ever have seen. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed already, make sure to do that. So the first thing we do, we dig out our basement. Alright, basement done. I'm thinking of an L-shaped house, so we're going to build our foundation like an L. Perfect L. Now it's time to add the frame. Start by building some pillars at each corner. Now you have something which looks like that. To finish the frame, just connect the pillars. Frame done, next step. Now we fill out the frame to get our walls. But what you not want to do is this. Why? Because it's flat and boring. Instead we're going to use some different blocks with the same color type to get some texture in the walls. Now that's some nice texture. Now just continue this with the rest of the house. Okay, now that we have our walls, we need our windows.
Bruh.
Nice. Let's add the second floor. And now finish up the roof. Don't worry if you misplaced some stairs like you can see here. It adds some character to the roof. For the other side, I'm using a different stair. Every house needs a door. Perfect. At this step, why not add a chimney? A chimney always looks good. There you have your good looking chimney. Every house needs some garden work, so grab your shovel and lay some paths down. Time to add some flowers. So now that the house and garden is done, it's time to put some furniture at the inside. So for the final step, what every house needs, a trash bin, where you can dump all your shit in. Okay, now that the house is done, there's only one thing left, cinematic shots. Are you ready? Here we go.